While another unusually large increase could be appropriate at our next meeting, that is a decision that... We think that there's a path for us to be able to bring inflation down while sustaining a strong labor market. As I mentioned, along with, in all likelihood, some softening in labor market conditions. So that's what we're trying to achieve, and we continue to think that there's a path to that. We know that the path has clearly narrowed, really based on events that are outside of our control, and it may narrow further. I do not think the U.S. is currently in a recession. And the reason is there are just too many areas of the economy that are performing, too well. And of course, I would point to the labor market in particular.